Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. But we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried.
Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
Is that what they call it? I had no idea. Hello everyone, Sigma Later here. Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations.
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open.
Grinder, I'm gonna go check out the terminal. You have fun with these.
Quinn, don't just leave me here.
Quinn, what the fuck, man? Why do they just ignore you? Really, bitch? Really? How about I put a bullet in you right now? Dick.
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know! It's like something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit! It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
He's a hunter!
It disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security feed! The ghost! It's a new type of hunter!
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention
his clothes? Shit!
How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
Do I have any other weapons? The fuck? Fuck! What a time to reload. I know I'm dead. Because bullshit.
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real?
He's a hunter.
It disappeared.
Now I get what happened on the security feed. That was the ghost. It's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation.
Oof.
Did I mention his clothes? How do I know what it feels?
Fuck. Pick it up.
Thank you.
fuck. Any more?
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Right, hold on. Right, there was something here. Handgun bullets. Whatever did this, it wasn't human. Yeah, we know what it was now. Oh good, one machine gun bullet. Handling the new prototype. There will be a new prototype introduced on this mission. All mission participants are urged to use extreme caution. 1. When handling the special prototype, all instructions by the handler must be followed to the letter. In the event of an emergency, follow the contingency guidelines in the Hazards and Emergencies Manual. 3. Once the prototype's abilities have activated, it will be impossible to control them. The prescribed sedative must be administered every hour during transport. 4. While it is possible to control the special prototype, its behaviour in the field cannot be accurately predicted. When control is no longer viable, please contact HQ on the dedicated line. I see. Right, that's full. Anything around here? Get all the things. There we go. How does that work still?
Okay. Everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn. Time to do your job.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat. You're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything. We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait. What are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
O'Brien? We're on our way.
I'm no expert, but surely that would have needed to have refueled at some point. I don't know much about helicopters, so I could be wrong. Oof. That's a big oof, that one. Again, this was another short bit, so we'll push on for another section. Just save it, just be on the safe side.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea. Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Cat and mouse.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Really? You have a leg exposed on your suit? That doesn't seem particularly useful. Alright, nothing out here. What's with the tense music?
What if Veltro finds us first?
Then we capture him and interrogate him.
Okay. Goes back outside. Oh, good, we're back here.
Reacting to a new virus.
Die, please. Yeah, this is good. Whoa. Okay, shotgun should have... Are they all gone now? Probably not, because the music's still going. Just gonna have a look, quick look around for any ammo. Thank you. All right. I think we're good here. Oh, hold on. Perfect. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, we're good to go, I think.
God, what is with this ship?
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
I'm sure they're fine. If they hold their breaths, they should be good. Nothing down there.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
I think I'm going the right way. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck! Wait, no shit! Fucking hell. Right, he's dead. Fuck. No! Oh, come on! That is bullshit. Yes, Jessica, I know.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Right, got the trident key. God damn it. What a pain in the ass those things are. Nothing else in here? Oh, just have a look. No. Alright.
So Veltra wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Cool. Oh, come on. How many of these damn things are there? Right, good, that's him down. Good. I know you're already done. That's what I want. Jesus. Don't like the explodey ones. I'm not sure. Go through here first, just to be safe. Okay. So I do need to go down the other one. All right, Jessica, you on board? All right, let's go. Lobster again. That didn't work. It won't move. Come on, you can punch boulders. Target not found, it's right there. Thank you. Enough of that, it's right there.
There's more of them here.
Don't stop shooting.
That's not even worth scanning those anymore, is it really? I think we're on the wrong ship. Is that the plot twist? I might be thinking of something else, but I feel like we might be on the wrong ship. It won't move. Of course it won't. Don't be dead. How do you miss at that distance? Especially with a shotgun. We're here. Yeah, we're on the wrong ship.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Yeah. Queen Semiramis. I thought as much. Ooh, plot twists. Two deaths. Boo! But I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil Revelations, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.